We've been smoking weed and driving all day, so I'm kind of used to it.